something better not have crashed and just put some right off.
look at something around here. Hold it 40, I don't think you need to go 30 around. You know? And it wasn't even straining to go 40. Like, it's the same, like, this is the same curvature of the road.
Yeah, that's what I was just thinking. Are we sure we want to go this fast?
Yeah, let's just say national speed limit again. Nothing to do with any of those things. Even Infiniti is, yes, the daughter company of Nissan, but this isn't a model that's sold in the UK. Definitely not under Nissan, unless things have changed a lot since I last cared about cars. What's that?
To be fair, you do read magazines from about 5 years ago, so.
Yeah, but I wouldn't know if Infiniti had started selling in Europe. What did it say? Nissan Nismo Skyline. Unless it's rebadged, which I don't think it is. And it's got custom alloys. Into this this lane went left and straight.
But you need to go right in anyway, don't you? So.
Yeah, well. Be aware of your surroundings. If you realise there's no one behind you, that was some understair, wasn't it?
Hello?
That was some understair, wasn't it?
You mean overstair?
Not understair.
Huh?
Understair was the front they let go. It's a tyre, it's a skinny.
It's the tyre as well, is it?
We weren't going very fast, were we?
Not sure.
That must be really fun to do, really quickly.
Yeah, but not with me as a car.
Get on this phone now. Sharp left.
The secrets you tell me, I'll take to my grave. There's bones in my clothes.
Grass.
Do you want to do a handbrake turn?
No. They've got really nice grass, you'll ruin it. There's bones in my closet, but you
hang stuff anyway. What happens when you want to leave at the end of the day? Like if people go and park behind us.
Well, they won't, will they?
Well, that's what we're doing.
No, because like, you can get out of the front. People won't park there directly behind us.
I guess maybe that's where you have a lane in between.
Yeah. It's not even hot out here.
Shall we go back?
Yeah. This is quite disappointing. It was 31 degrees at home and it's 24 degrees here. Should shut the weather for here, shouldn't I?